I'm 17 years old, and I live in Roy City, Texas, and I go to the Dallas Arts Magnet. In Austin, Texas, I was starstruck, but I regained my composure, and so it paid off.
You are striking, and you have a nice voice.
Welcome to Hollywood, Olivia.
Thank you so much. In Glendale, I was just crushed when I didn't make the first cut. I didn't feel like my voice or my performance or anything was right, but this time around, everything is going to be flawless.
Hi, everyone.
Welcome.
Hello.
Welcome.
For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrongs that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful, babe. You're the one who held me up and never let me fall. And you're the one who saw me through, through it all. You were my strength when I was weak. You were my voice when I couldn't speak. You were my eyes when I couldn't see. You saw the best that was in me. Lifted me up when I couldn't reach. You gave me faith cause you believed I'm everything I am because you love me. Ooh, oh, oh, I'm everything I am because you love me.
Welcome, Olivia. Randy.
Well, listen, another great Diane Warren song. I'm still not sure it was the right song for you, even though the very end you showed little signs of life on it. You sang the little run and everything, but it just didn't quite do you justice. I still was not really moved by it. No, it didn't work for me.
You look like you're fairly childlike when you sang the song, like it had that kind of lack of emotional feel about it. I don't think Diane, who's a good friend of mine, is going to be jumping for joy when she hears that rendition of the song.
Yeah, that again, you know, part of this competition is being able at any given moment's notice to give the performance of your lifetime. All right. I saw you breathing up, taking deep breaths and breathing. You just got to blow out the nerves and just go for it.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right, thank you.
Is that your brother?
Yeah, that's my brother.
What's his name?
Mickey.
Mickey, good taste in flowers, bro. You're gonna be fine with the ladies.